So nice early start this morning, just a usual weekend mission, but this time it's a father's and son's fishing trip, just out from home to get a feed and have some fun. This is Marshall, and this fella is his dad, my old mate Pete, and my son Shaw, Ball Bags.
You're the boy!
We've ripped out to the drop-off in 350 metres of water, and we're dropping some baits deep for some tasty deep water fish. Bait hits the bottom and boom, we're on. Marshy has never caught a blue nose or a bass, so he's first up. And he's making pretty easy work of it using this Shimano Beastmaster 9000.
It's a blue banger. That's a nice eater too, Marshy. Cheer to the chirp, boy.
This blue nose took the squid bait, not the livey, so shout out to Southern Baits, their squid is primo quality. Oh, and also, if you want to see how we make these rigs and we bait them up, just take a look at our deep water fishing or our knots and rigs playlist on ultimatefishing.tv. Next bait down is the same. Boom, got him. But this one is a biggie.
That's a proper one, eh?
You're right there.
Oh, geez.
You're right there, boys.
It's a proper one, this one.
Only a big bass will pull like this. And the first 2 minutes from when you hook it is when you really have to hold on and get them off the bottom. And this is where your line, hooks, rigs, and knots all have to be up to the job of ripping it away from the reef and coral.
That's good. Just a little bit like that. That's good. That's good, you're making gaining.
Yeah, Marshy, you're the boys! Yeah.
That is loading that reel, bro, and that is the big Beastmaster too.
Yeehaw!
Big old Billy Bass.
Yeah, big Billy Bass.
Big as a man bass.
So we are certain this is a big bass, and that's just because of the fight. And Marshy's doing really well just to hold on to the rod. But as it nears the surface, the fish starts to float. And this is the bit we're waiting for, when we get to see how big it is.
Oh, geez. That's a monster.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's the bigger the man bass.
Oh,
hold on. He's a man, it's the bigger the man. Yeah.
This bass has taken the squid as well. But anyway, never mind that, we've got to get this thing in the boat.
It is a giant.
That is going to take some lifting in, boys.
Yeah, it is an absolute giant, Marsh. Look at that. That is way bigger than you.
It's as big as a boy. That can eat you, Marshy.
Jahoo!
Yep, it's a big lump of fish, and they are so good to eat. But before we chuck it on ice,
yeah, the boy.
Better get some photos.
Hey, come on, boys.
Yeah,
yeah.
Boy.
Shot, boy. Well, thanks to this fella here. Yeah, our fishing's done. Drop to the bottom, boom, blue nose, boom, bass, and this one's going to feed the village.
And then some.
What next?
Swords.
Swords on.
So that's all the action we've got for right here and right now. But if you do want to check out the sword fishing action, we've got it. And you can also see the baits and rigs that we use to bait up for deep water fish, and you can get it all free and advertising free at ultimatefishing.tv.